Yesterday evening, police and emergency response teams tended to a crash in Southwest Rapid City. Police say a single vehicle crashed into a light pole near the 3600 block of Sheridan Lake Road. The driver was reportedly traveling at a high rate of speed when the vehicle veered off the road, hitting a light pole and landing on its roof. Officers say one person has serious injuries. We'll bring you more information on the crash as it becomes available.